Hi everyone. I'm the distributed temperature fiber optic sensing system. You may not know me, but do you remember the spectacular digital torchbearer and light shows at the 19th Asian Games in Hangzhou? Behind these beautiful light displays, electricity played a crucial role. A large number of cables were laid in the venue for this purpose. You might be curious. What does this have to do with me? Of course, it has a lot to do with me. As is well known, cables running under high loads for long periods can develop local high temperatures, which can even lead to fire hazards. And I, at that time, was bundled with these cables. Monitoring their temperature in real time, keeping track of their operating status, ensuring the electrical safety of the venue. My working principle is not complicated. By initiating a laser into the fiber through the server, using the principle of Raman scattering of light, the entire optical fiber becomes a nerve that can sense temperature. A single channel of a server can continuously sense temperature changes over tens of kilometers and accurately locate fault positions, providing proactive warnings. At the same time, I support customized thermal maps, making temperature changes more intuitive, effectively preventing thermal runaway, abnormal temperature, and other safety hazards. Additionally, the front end of my optical fiber is passive, requiring no power and network supply, and has strong anti-electromagnetic interference capabilities. Even in narrow, enclosed, extreme environments like mine shafts and pipelines, and flammable and explosive storage racks, I can work stably,